I retired from a 40-year career as an engineer and chief scientist. Then I read about the cloud painter robot, which led me to take the deep learning courses. I programmed a self-driving car algorithm, recognized American Sign Language, and yes, painted my wife, Patti. Earlier this year, I woke up with an idea. Deep learning could solve an important problem. I filed a patent application that can make the world a better place.